back here, brother. Got some beverages chilling for you.
I'm on my way.
Okay, and... sure, why not? Chill with my best friend while fucking resting off all the crap that was done to me. See you at the police station. And I'll bet anything after this, I'm gonna have to charge up one of the substations again.
You see this Empire City? It's the terrorists shooting electricity out of his hands. First he blows up the city, and now he can electrocute anyone that gets in his way? And no, this is not a hoax. This guy is the real deal. If you see him, steer clear.
It honestly makes me kind of laugh, because I mean, like, what if when you're doing a good run, then he'll literally just talk nothing but shit about you, and then, like, if you're doing a villain run, he'll just start singing your praises and start saying you're a hero. Next one, I'm gonna do my lightning bolt because it's my base attack. There you go. Oh, and of course, the Reapers show up. Thank you, officer. Oh, barbed wire all around.
Smart. Been looking into your new BFF, Moya.
Oh, find your magic 8-ball, did you?
She's real FBI. In fact, she's big-time FBI. Highly decorated, the kind of person they send out when the Shiola hits the fan and sprays all over everyone. About 6 months ago, she gets moved over to some new division called Defender, and her trail goes completely cold. Now, one of my boys thinks she's working with DARPA.
You have boys?
I'm being serious here, man. You gotta pay attention. Now, DARPA is the motherlode of Black Ops crap. It's the secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. Hey, where are those drinks?
Do not pray for easy lives. Pray to be stronger, man. JFK. Day 16.
The location of the final substation in the Neon has been uploaded to your GPS. Head over there as soon as you can.
Hey, brother, you know what scares the hell out of me? The thought of the government getting their hands on that race sphere.
Didn't we already have this conversation?
I know, you've got caught pissing in the wind. But think about this for a second. Now, if that thing dishes out superpowers, wants to stop old Uncle Sam juicing up the entire military, or the cops, we'd have no defense against that.
Didn't know we needed any.
Well, shit, man, yeah. Open your eyes. Take a look around. You see the Red Cross? Any National Guard? I sure as hell don't. They lied about the whole thing on the bridge. They'll do whatever it takes to stay in power. But you need to wake up, buddy, or it's too late.
Some people. No. Yeah, he's dead, unfortunately. There you go. Ugh, people are scrounging through the trash. Can't judge them, though. Oh, this is pretty much where you rats have scurried off to. Love how pedestrians are just throwing fucking, rocks at him. Okay, no protection.
Got some intel for you. The leader of the Reapers is a woman named Sasha, no last name. Until a few months ago, she was a high-ranking member of the First Sons, spearheaded a lot of their research.
So you think she knows where John is?
There's no way of knowing. But even if she doesn't, you have to take her out. It's the only way we'll be able to get a handle on the plague. I'll let you know when I've locked down the location.
Me to juice up for the last time. Okay, what's my last power? Ooh, precision. Can use that to my advantage. Oh, damn it! I fucking hate that crap. Oh, ow, 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 ow. I got the other one too? I thought there were two. The only problem is it uses double what my normal shots use, but eh, who cares? Honestly, who cares? I mean, the massive benefit is it slows everything down a little bit and allows me to take more precise shots. Yep, I figured. Oh, crap. Oh, fuck. Ah, damn it. Said, let there be light. No protection. Premature detonation.
Cole, you there?
Trish.
A plane just dropped a crate of medical supplies, and someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me. All of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Oh, God. It bothers me that you keep saying you owe us after what you did. I'm like, okay, you didn't do anything, so... Oh, crap. Damn, I accidentally hurt somebody. Photographer.
Hey, superstar! Can you do something cool so that I can grab a picture? I'll need a few pictures of each move.
Heal a pedestrian. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, keep it up. Just need a few more pics.
Mela the Marked Reaper. Okay. Oh, okay. Just the animation, it looks like he's going like that and then healing people, like he doesn't want to look at it. It's funny.
Need a few more picks.
Blow up a car. Okay. Where am I getting shot from? Bam. Okay, that works. Okay, I'm gonna heal you. Now get the hell out of the way, because what I'm about to do to this car.
Awesome. Just need a couple more pictures.
Okay. Damn, how many more does he need? team many times. Ow. Okay, clear the area, clear the area. Please.
Yeah, keep it up. Just need a few more picks.
Look again, why are you having me do this? There we go. Games, Dark Water, and satellite uplinks. I could do another satellite uplink if I need to. You know what, screw it. I'll do a main mission and then I'll start doing submissions again. Cause this one does kinda involve his girlfriend, so it is relevant to the plot. Ooh, wait a minute. And I'm headed towards another dead drop, too.
Ah, damn it.
Give me a little bit of juice so I can take this fucker out. There we go. Tap right into the grid. Come on, peek your head out. I dare you. I fucking double dare you. Alright. That drops up at the top of this. Okay. Alright, John, what do you got for us today?
Background information. Membership levels surged after the Civil War as they sought out people who shared their interests and beliefs. But it was the arrival of Richard Tate in 1892 that
just
resulted in the creation
surface.
Of what we consider the First Sons. Tate's primary goal was to use the technology of the time to unlock the true power of mentalists. Tate firmly believed that emerging technologies, particularly the work of Edison, could be used to enhance the group's mental powers.
I'm surprised they didn't mention Tesla, to be honest.
Man, this crap keeps getting better and better. The first light bulb man blew most of our city back to the Stone Age, and now he's running around destroying water towers. Yeah, you heard me right. He's hell-bent on cutting off our supply of fresh water. And I know some of you think this lunatic is a hero, but take it from me, he's not. I've seen him in action. He trashes cars with a hell of it and fries innocent people when they get in his way. Does that sound like a hero to you? I'm out.
Do you get to visit him at some point? I don't remember. But then again, I don't think I ever did all of the side quests in this game. I just did the main mission, the main story, and then I just went like, okay, I'm done. Okay. Treasury reaches out. Why are they destroying it? You could sell that, or you could barter that. Like, that would make you a king, or that would be destroyed. Shit. There we go. Oh, come the fuck on. Fucking minigun? Good thing I just got precision. Is he down? I don't think so. Okay, he's good. What's going on with that lady in the background? Damn it.
We got it. And Cole, thanks for your help.
Does this mean we're talking again?
We'll see.
Okay, now she's not acting like a total cunt, so that's nice.
Cole, I pinned down Sasha's location. She's operating out of the Jefferson Tunnel. Head to the location marked on your GPS, and I'll fill you in when you get there.
Okay. Alright, I'll do dinner with Sasha before I start doing side missions again. Because we are going on 5 hours, so. I like licking.
Hey, mister, over here!
I can't at the moment, please. Sorry.
Across from the Jefferson Tunnel.
Since the entrance is blocked, you're going to have to figure out a way to get down there. Your best bet is to head into the compound across the street and look for a way to open the gate.
Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Okay. I got enough battery cores, so it might be good for the rest of the game, theoretically. Sweet. Hell yeah. Lightning bolt is boosted. Take down. Booyah! TV set.
Sweet, delicious coal. Come home at last. I've been waiting for you, longing for you.
Oh,
just shut up.
I can feel love inside of you, just waiting to be cursed out. We're going to have such fun.
Oh, fuck!
Getting sick of you guys.
I think this is the ending of the Reapers. How are you still alive after that? You blew yourself up, for fuck's sake.
Thank you.
best thing about being a hero is fucking every time you hit somebody, get some energy back. Damn it. I need more juice. There we go.
What's this? No, that's not possible. You lie.
Nothing personal, it's just you're a piece of shit and I actually have more important things to do.
Moya, I think I found where they're baking the Reapers. Bunch of people down here, locked in cages, machines spraying the black tar all over them.
Get them out of there, and then deal with Sasha.
My pleasure.
That's evil? He's a Reaper. That's...
You think I don't see her the way you're parading her around like a common Jezebel? I see everything now, Kessler. All of it.
Damn, what's your problem?
Darling, what took you? Was there traffic? I told you not to take the bridge. It's always backed up in the night. Get dressed. We have dinner plans tonight. Of course I told you. Silly.
You gotta be kidding me. Crap.
Stop trying to confuse me.
Yes, I love it. Hold still.
whispered to him the promises you made.
Shut the hell up. Crap.
I already know those are bad news.
Kessler, why do you love her? I'll kill her. I swear it. I'll wear her skin like a robe.
Oh, God. Someone's got some issues. This out.
Crazy bitch.
She's still alive. Where is she?
Don't know, do you? Of course not. We'll find out soon enough. And we.
Finish this bitch once and for all.
Why don't you just die?
Last one.
You'll never control it, Cole. Look at me. Look at what it's done. It controls you.
Sasha was a piece of shit before the blast. Looking at her now, is this what my powers are gonna do to me? Warped body and twisted mind? Is that my future? Either way, she knows all about the first sons and their race sphere. If I'm gonna dig myself out of this hole, it starts with her talking right now. They came fast. Smoke everywhere. Sasha got pulled out. Whoever they were pros, trained for this kind of thing. There was no time to think. Water was pouring in and the place was falling apart. With no way back, I went forward into the slums of the ward.
Oh yeah, this is a new area. Yep.
Cole, what happened down there?
Clean up.
Sasha dead?
I wish. Beat the living hell out of her. But some guys in masks came and grabbed her. Brought the whole tunnel down.
It was probably the first sons. If we're lucky, they'll take care of her for us.
Yeah, that'd be swell. Listen, the power is out in this whole burrow, and I barely have the energy to walk. I'm going to get the nearest substation back online.
Okay.
Zeke, pick up.
Hey, brother! Where the hell you been?
It's a long story. Wanted to let you know I'm over in the Warren.
The Warren? Damn, man, that place was Nightmare Central before the blast. Hate to see what it's like now.
Hasn't gotten any better, that's for sure. I'll give you a call when I figure out how I'm gonna get back home.
Keep your nose to the wind, man.
Okay. Stranded. Okay, first things first, I gotta get this place back online.
A couple of days after the blast, the homeless people living there banded together and seized control of the entire borough. They call themselves the Dustmen.
Guess that explains why they're all wearing trash bags.
I suspect that they're led by an extremely powerful conduit, so it'd be a big mistake to underestimate them.
I get it.
Okay, let's juice up and get some of this place back online. Oh, hell yeah! This is the power I've been wanting and waiting for.
Oh, hell yes.
That's the jumping hole. R1 to glide through the air. Yeah, this was the power I was talking about. The ability to glide. And it's gonna make getting around way fucking easier now. Let's get the hell out of the sewers before I fucking almost kill myself with my own electricity again. Gotta kind of turn into it. Oh crap! A little too far. Ah, damn it. Back on in the at least a part of the Warrens, so that's good.
for him?
Dwight. Didn't that guy steal your car and strip down for parts?
Yeah, he was a real tool. But, you know, I've dug his sister for a real long time now, and, you'd be doing me a real solid at this point.
And you think if I find Dwight, she'll reward you?
Well, hell, it's not like I can do anything from here. She says Dwight was hanging around the Chubby Chicken the last time they talked. Guess he was working over there. That might be a good place for you to start.
Oh, God. It's funny. It's always about getting laid with him.
Discovered a cache of documents relating to the work of Luigi Galvani.
Cole, are you there?
Oh, damn it.
Hi, Trish.
It's getting bad over here. People are dying, and there's nothing I can do. I need to get a bus over to Bayview and see if it still has any supplies.
I came through the tunnel, and it's trashed. Same with the Stone Canal drawbridge.
You remember Roger Miller from Amy's graduation? He's a city engineer that used to work with my dad, and if anyone can fix the bridge, it'd be him. He lives by Valentine Park.
I'll try and find him.
Okay, so I got two main missions. Ooh, and I got a bunch of subquests. Okay, well let's start with some of the subquests I got. Well, I'm not gonna do an old friend right now, but I will do walk the dogs though. There we go. Ah, traveling in style. Gonna be okay. At least the police are actually trying to do something here. Here. Focus on covering me for a second, and I'll focus on healing, and then... Fuck you! They were wearing trash bags. There we go. Can't even do a decent side quest without getting interrupted by Dustman. Can you give me the quest, please? I'm getting tired of this. It's getting to the point where I don't even want to heal people anymore because I'm afraid that the quest will time out because more enemies will be upon us.
Hey, can you escort these guys across town? We need to interrogate them.
Alright. Be careful because I might get a little trigger happy. Start moving.
Faster.
Oh, crap.
No one gets away from me. You wish.
Better all fall in, otherwise I will zap the shit out of you guys. Start moving.
We don't have all day.
I gotta hand it to you. It was a nice try. Open up. The big house. Bar alley. Anal alley. Prison. Okay, a piece that's back. Nice. Oh, 10% complete. Nice. Evil side mission's been locked out.
Saw some woman pulling the boards off her windows. I couldn't believe it. I guess she's not worried about people busting in there anymore.
Okay. Ooh, sweet. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. I didn't listen to the rest of that dead job.
Discovered a cache of documents relating to the work of Luigi Galvani. It's obvious that someone, probably Kessler, took Galvani's ideas of how electricity interacts with muscles and tried to expand it. Bunch of stuff here about creating a new kind of ion, but I don't understand it. Gonna copy all of this and send it to the P.O. box.
Okay. I'm on my way to another dead drop. Okay, so good thing about this was that there's no, there is more areas. Which honestly makes sense. I don't know why I thought it was so small originally, but...
Escorted Sasha into the Warren tonight so that she could meet with some older man. Don't know his name, but Sasha made it clear she wanted the meet kept a secret. As for the Warren, it's even worse than I had imagined. Homeless people everywhere, people starving, buildings on the verge of falling down. Someone needs to take a bulldozer to that place.
People live here still, but goddamn. Excuse me, just floating around, just trying to, you know, get my blast shards and get the hell out of here. Oh, you want to play? All right. For the best, because I was getting a little too, I wouldn't say comfortable, but a little too cozy, so, rat's nest. Oh, sweet, okay. So I'm not even that far from where I died, sweet. Another dead drop.
Background information. According to the group's official history, research surged ahead and numerous breakthroughs were achieved under Tate's leadership. Side note, no evidence remains of any specific breakthroughs. Repeated requests to witness anything created during this era were denied. End side note. After Tate's death, the First Sons formally designated Empire City as their base of operations.
Oh shit. Damn it! Fucking, I'm an idiot. I'm gonna look at my powers really quickly. Alright, nice. Shockwave. Oh, sweet. Awesome. Okay, overload. My bad. I'm gonna upgrade my fucking grenades. Nice. Now I stand a better chance. I already activated all the reduced damage things I could get. So yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna help this guy out. What do you got? Counter surveillance. Oh, fuck.
Damn transients put surveillance gear all over my building. Destroy that stuff.
Ow. I remember when I first played the demo and I had to do this, I literally just went like, oh yeah, fuck that, I'm not doing that. And literally just exited out of the mission. I was like, oh yeah, fuck, I don't do that. As soon as I found out that you couldn't destroy them by shooting at them, I was like, oh yeah, I'm out. Disable them if these guys would leave the fuck alone. Stay down. Okay. Right there. Thank God, they're pointing away from the street. Okay, now where's the rest of these? Well, wanna look for the rest of these? Healing you with the power of electricity. Oh, sorry about that. I honestly much rather would do fucking the racing ones. Okay. Nothing. Okay, looks like they might be on the other side of the building. Where's the last ones? Okay, I got three more. Oh, whoop, shit. last one? No, it was not. Up. I really wish you got more fucking, what is it, you got more XP for doing that, but then again, it's a pretty safe mission, so. Okay, yep, no more dead drops in that location, okay. Complete. An evil side mission has been locked in.
I'm so dang glad I don't have to wade through 8 feet of garbage anymore. Man, people really turning this place around. Won't be long now. Things will be back to normal.
Okay, now that that's done. What else do I got? I got satellite uplinks. That's just a race around. Let's do containment, and then I'll do the and then I'll do the satellite uplinks. Oh. Done with your shit. Okay, yep, not doing your mission. Containment.
Some of those damn dustmen have broken out of their cells. They're making a stand on the roof of the central prison tower. If you climb up the back wall, you should be able to surprise them. Just make sure you take them all out. We gotta show that we don't tolerate this kind of crap.
Okay. Yeah, I should have guessed. It's the only thing I can grab onto. Climb onto the roof of the prison. Yep. Oh, sweet, and there's a satellite uplink, too. Or a dead drop, there we go. Hear it beeping and booping, but okay, well, here, let me just finish this mission and then I'll do it. Not be climbed for a fucking reason. Okay, come on. Come on, Cole. There we go. There's the satellite uplink. Alright. damn, how the fuck did he get all the way over here?
A romantic relationship has formed between Sasha and Kessler. Although it largely appears to be on the level, occasionally Sasha will mutter that Kessler isn't doing as he's told, or that she doesn't understand why he's different. She's clearly referencing something beyond the usual power dynamics present in any relationship.
Yep. There we go. He's still alive. Motherfucker. Yeah, that's why you never date anybody that's at work.
Nice work. Hopefully that'll help keep the other prisoners in line.
Yeah. I hope so. Okay, last one for the well, so far for the Warrens. God damn, I'm making pretty good progress too. I gotta be almost halfway through the game by this point. There's two more missions over here. Okay. Let's go split decision. Split decision.
The Dustmen took my brother, and they're stealing the blast off of you.
Follow the girl to the yellow.
I could rescue her brother and give up the shards. Or maybe I let the Dustmen haul him away, and then all of the shards are mine.
Save the girl's brother or go get the blast shards. Take down. Decision. Okay, 23% complete.
You saved him! I'll never forget you!
I don't know why the hell she had blast shards in the first place. Let me heal him first, though. Okay, Brother's Keeper. Oh, another satellite uplink. Whoop. Come on, come on.
first glimpse of a device Kessler calls the Ray Sphere. It's about the size of a basketball and appears to be constructed from two halves that are connected via an array of electric cables and silicon boards. An unknown object occupies its center. At first blush, it looks like a bomb of some type. You have to track it carefully.
Okay. Side mission I do. Junior geologist.
Dwight's dead, Zeke. Someone really messed him up.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, man. His sister's gonna flip out when I tell her that. Well, hell, you should find the guys who did it. I can play off that angle, maybe. Come on, man, I need this.
Really, man?
There's something deeply wrong with you, Zeke.
Posters supposed to be for?
Just trying some out, you know? Spreading word about you, what you're doing. Which one do you like?
Since this guy is gonna hang those up anyway, I might as well decide how people should view me. Do I want them to love me? Or fear me?
I'll choose the poster. I love how this is actually a karmic decision when literally it's just choosing a cosmetic of what posters you are doing.
Right on! I'll print up more of those and start hanging them all over the city.
Good exposure.
It's gonna be awesome.
Zeke is never gonna believe this one.
Okay, one here. What the hell?
You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, why are people running towards them?
Some crab things that are running all over the place. I think the transients are making them from old parts.
Well, keep looking, man. Gotta find that trash bagger that killed Dwight.
Damn it. Stunt unlocked, crowd control. Sorry, people. Oh, thank God. nobody noticed. Well, but then again, they've been seeing these guys run around all around the streets. What the hell?
Finally found your sorry ass. Hey, Zeke. I took care of the guy that greased Dwight. And just so we're clear, this was a one-time deal. I'm not doing this to help you score.
Hey, I hear you, brother. I owe you a big one.
Your actions have made you more heroic, even when I'm accidentally killing something. Oh, sweet. He's still alive, too. Tough collar. Okay. Better shockwave. Okay. To use, hold L1 and then hold R2 until the reticles are aligned. Yeah, oh, that's awesome. Okay, Brother's Keeper. Keeper.
The dustmen. They took my brother, dressed him in a uniform and hat. They're making him patrol with them. Free him, please.
Rescue the one with the square hood. Oh, lovely. I'll openly admit, I just chucked grenades haphazardly and hoped that I didn't kill him. But it worked. Okay, well, the only thing I got left to do is a story mission, so I'm gonna leave it here, viewers. I really hope you enjoyed this playthrough. If you're watching me live, which we're at like pretty much almost the 6 hour mark, which I appreciate you watching through this. If you like this video, or like, you know, when I break it up, if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Follow me on YouTube, Twitter for updates, Twitch of course, but if you're watching this live, because if you want to see me live, that's all I got for you today. I'm Evan from Simply Awesome Gaming, and I'll catch you in the next one.